Infowars.com and Alex Jones. He has links, you know, to personalities and the websites. A little Christmas present for Matt Drudge. I don't know how I can give you a Christmas present, Matt. You're but we weren't sure then. But thank you for reaching out, Matt, on his official Twitter yesterday. He only puts out about two a day. He said, there is no rest when you are involved in reality. Alex Jones. He was listening to the Sunday show, obviously. That's when I said that. I was going to say there's no rest for the wicked. And I said, well, I don't see myself as wicked. But, you know, I'm always tied up in all this information. And even when I'm home, I can't even spend time with my children because all I'm thinking about is, you know, all this information. And I said, there's no rest when you're involved in reality. So he put out the tweet. There is no rest when you are involved in reality, Alex Jones. And he says a U.S. Texas said on 2/20/11. So he put out my quote and the date. And he said, does urgent radio 6 days a week, web DVDs, Charlie Sheen's Bud. I guess that's tacked on there. And I did go out and see Charlie a few weeks ago, a week and a half ago, just to see how he's doing. He is clean and healthy and full of energy like I've never seen him. Always full of energy, but good to see Charlie's getting back on the right track. But Matt Drudge, thank you so much for the little tip of the hat. Tip of the hat right back at you. DrudgeReport.com. It's just, it's what does that say that Matt Drudge is a fan? That says a lot, doesn't it? Confirmation right there. Hoorah.
This is GCN, the Genesis Communications Radio Network.
Alex told you the government announced recently that the recession is over. It ended on June of 2009. The millions of Americans unable to find work might not agree. Perhaps the recession ended for the bankers and government employees, but for the rest of us, things seem to be getting worse. Gold and silver haven't heard the news either. They've begun their long-expected journey to the moon. In addition to converting your shrinking dollars into gold and silver, you should consider a food savings account from eFoods Direct. They both make fabulous investments. Food is our greatest dependency, and we know it will be more precious than any financial resource. You and your family need food to survive a crisis, and you can't eat paper, stocks, or metals. Alex has been urging you to invest in delicious, easy-fix meals to enjoy now or save for long-term. This will freeze the cost of your food while you can still afford it. Visit eFoodsDirect.com on the internet or call 800-409-5633. That's eFoodsDirect.com or 800-409-5633.
Waging war on corruption. Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network.
Big Brother. Mainstream media. Government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
We are now back live into hour number two. We're 33 minutes away from Lindsay Williams dropping the biggest bombshells ever. And believe me, it's big. And again, most of it's in plain view, but this is inside confirmation on the fact that they have triggered the implosions in the Middle East. Not that people didn't have a reason to be mad or revolt. The point is that it was globalist triggered. Google, State Department, CIA, British Intel is all over it as well. All of this is happening right now, and it is meant to basically start disrupting oil production and to put these countries into geopolitical turmoil and then to bring oil production online in the United States, but at exorbitant prices. And this is from, again, two different Williams sources. And he said all this back in October, 4 months ago. He said the Middle East is going to be in turmoil, not so much war. He said, but then look at China after that. China's the big one. And now his other big source, who's even more high-powered than the late Fromm, and again, the source is known to yours truly, told him, and people are like, well, why don't you call and get him on? That's the whole point. They don't want to come on. They do it through an intermediary. That's how globalists operate. They just want us to know. It's part of their enjoyment. But in the case of Fromm, Lindsay believes he did become a Christian before he died and was truly repentant for a lot of this. I don't know about the other one. In fact, we're going to talk about that with Williams coming up. I keep trying to not say the name of the other guy. I've almost said it a bunch today, and I've got to I got to shut my mouth because I've known it for over a decade. But, you know, it's Lindsay Source. The guy talks to him. People are like, well, just, you know, have him come on air. I mean, it's kind of like somebody like Charlie Sheen is a fan of my show and we're friends. So he'll come on the show or he'll talk to me. People are like, well, why don't you, you know, get him on other shows or something? I'm not my brother's keeper. And it's the same thing with connections like this. But this is really, really painful news. But it's, as Patrick Henry said, it's better to know the truth, the whole truth, and make preparations for it. And I use the analogy of if you're going to go coyote hunting out in a field and there's a cliff at one end of it and you know, the guy you're going hunting with says, be sure and take a flashlight and watch out because out there there's a 200-foot drop-off cliff. I mean, is it negative to say, hey, there's a cliff down there at the end. Watch out, it's a steep drop and you don't really see it until you get right up on it because there's some bushes over there. Just you know, be sure that you know, you use your flashlight till you get in position. And then you go out there and put your blanket out on the ground, get your tripod ready. Turn on the varmint tapes. For those that don't know, the sounds of coyotes prey, because the coyotes, you know, killing your sheep or whatever, and then you got your night vision scope out or your spotlight, and in come the coyotes. But the point is that it's not negative to say, hey, there's a cliff over there. The reason I tell this story is it's actually a true story. I use the analogy to make it simpler. If there's a pit out there, you know, is it negative to tell somebody, hey, there's a pit out there. You could fall and break your leg. Be sure and use your flashlight. No, that's not negative. That's incredibly positive. Well, thank you for telling me there's a cliff or a pit. You know, it's like if, you know, your kids are going over to visit other kids and they're playing in the front yard and, you know, the dad says, hey, watch out, guys. Don't play football on the street. Teenagers come through here all the time going 80 miles an hour. Oh, you're so negative saying, hey, be careful, kids. Don't play football on the street. Even though this looks like a residential street, these kids drag race up and down it when they get off school every day. Watch out. Oh, that's incredibly negative telling, you know, telling somebody not to play football on the street. That's what we do here. Hey, there's a pit right there. Here's the evidence. Hey, there's... Don't play in the street. They drag race on this street. It's the same thing. We're here positively covering what's happening. It is frightening. It is painful. It is scary. But it's a little less scary. In fact, it's a lot less scary once you know, once you have the info.
A very wealthy U.S. citizen is predicting that in 2011, we will witness the most important day in America in more than 50 years. He says it will change everything about our lives. The way you shop, travel, invest, educate your children, and even how you take care of your health and your own family. Now, this man has made some outrageous predictions over the years. The crazy part is, he's usually right. You see, he predicted the collapse of GM, Fannie Mae, Freddie Mac, and America's biggest mall owner, General Growth Properties. In fact, Barron's called his work a dire prophecy. Recently, he created a video, which you can watch online for free, detailing his biggest and most important prediction yet, and it's a real eye-opener. I can't stress this enough. You should at least watch this free video online today. He explains everything you need to know, including simple steps you can take to protect yourself. You can find the video at www.endofamerica3.com. That's endofamerica3.com. Watch the free video at www.endofamerica3.com. That's endofamerica3.com.
Hi folks, this is Alex Jones and I want to tell you about the Silver Lungs Generator. Now you can produce pure and endless colloidal silver and deliver the solution directly into the bloodstream by breathing the solution through the lungs. The respiratory system is the first line of defense for airborne pathogens and viruses. The Silver Lungs Generator infuses the respiratory system with your self-produced nano-silver solutions and also delivers the silver nanoparticles instantly into the bloodstream. With continued legislation threatening the sale of nano-silver products, you can now produce pure and endless colloidal silver with the Silver Lungs Generator. Very easy to follow, step-by-step instructions are provided, making production fast and simple. Go to www.silverlungs.com today and learn more about the breakthrough technology of the Silver Lungs Generator. That's www.silverlungs.com.
Hi.
hundreds of nations have fallen to tyranny in the last century alone. This is our last chance to not relive history.
As we're finishing off this agenda, they'll be pulling the rug from underneath Americans at home.
They have tremendous influence on our president and Congress, and they really are calling the shots.
I think it's incumbent upon all of us as American citizens to pay attention.
Fall of the Republic identifies the enemies of our nation, the criminal offshore cartel, hell-bent on destroying sovereignty and on its ashes constructing world government.
Tim Geithner, Bernanke, they're arsonists. They're asking for more matches. And the Congress is saying, who do we make the check out to?
Today seems like nobody does care. And right now in Washington, D.C., we have seen a fall of the Republic.
Get your copy of Fall of the Republic on DVD at Infowars.com or watch it online right now in super high quality at PrisonPlanet.tv.
He's the T-Rex of political talk. Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network.
Coming up in about 25 minutes, Lindsey Williams will be breaking bombshell information here first on this broadcast. He gave me a detailed briefing last night at about 8 o'clock here at the office over the telephone. And it's basically the total global perspective on what the New World Order is planning to do and what they've triggered in the Middle East. And I called Lindsey yesterday in the morning to try to get him on, and he wasn't even ready yet because he just learned this information. He wanted to write notes and codify it because I called him and I said, man, 4 months ago in October, folks can pull up those that interview. We did several. He was told by Mr. X and Mr. Fromm, who's now died, so we can say his name, that, well, you're going to watch the Middle East. You're going to see a bunch of turmoil there. But then after that, it's China. China's the big one. But now a lot of what he was already told in the new info all comes together, and the other individual was very clear with him about what's going to happen. Now, this doesn't mean it has to happen. A lot of times, you know, in war or business or life, if you catch them with their pants down and we're aware of the truth of what's happening, and everything Williams is going to say is already hidden in plain view in mainstream news, but it's a piece here, a piece there. You get the outside of the jigsaw puzzle, and it gets quicker and quicker as you put the final pieces in. We've got all the pieces. We've just got to illustrate it for people so they understand what's happening. But there's a lot more coming up. Lindsey Williams will be joining us. I want to go over the latest developments in the Middle East, North Africa, Gaddafi, what's happening in Honduras, what's happening with the protest around the United States. I also want to get into Michelle Obama is always pushing to make you eat, quote, healthy and to tax salt and do all this. But meanwhile, at the Super Bowl or Vail, Colorado, or wherever she is, it's just gobbling queso, ribs, brockwurst, you know, the most fattening stuff there is, which I believe a little bit of is probably good for you, but especially for your brain. Brain actually operates off that cholesterol, but that is another topic entirely. I'll try to get to that. But I do want to just remind you that it is the sponsors that make this radio broadcast possible. And whether you buy the books, the videos, the bumper stickers, the T-shirts, which are great ways to get the word out at Infowars.com, that's how you support us, and also our sponsors. Also, please support our local AM and FM, local sponsors. Or if you're a listener, sponsor us. You know, support the show locally. We're getting a lot of new affiliates, several new ones a week. Our growth curve is actually frightening. You know, Drudge is putting out tweets about how great we are. I mean, it's, if you just joined us, I'll read it again. It's so cool. Just because I really, obviously, he's the guy who can set so much of the media agenda. He's an icon, in the internet. I mean, he's the biggest there is. And, we know, we can tell he's been listening and posting our stories for a long time, but, and he's done other little tips of the hat, but this is out in the open. His Twitter yesterday, there is no rest when you are involved in reality. Alex Jones, it's posted as a quote, and then he has the date of when I said it, Austin, Texas, 2/2011. He was listening.